You know, it's been 19 years since I started working with Gordana, and you know, it's taken many shapes and forms over the years. I sometimes think Gordana has a bit of a gravitational force. I sometimes joke that it's the G-force.
We actually met in 2004, and it was a very large class, and Nina was really standing out, not only academically, but also by her, this is what I noticed first, her huge, very pink backpack.
It morphed into her being my research advisor, and that's a very different relationship. Your lab is just such a hotbed of innovation.
So most of our collaborators are surgeons, clinicians of different kinds, basic scientists.
For me, doing the MBA in parallel, and really using all of the entrepreneurship classes as case studies for EpiBone, and roping in, you know, lab mates and everything to participate in this, I think, you know, it was a really great opportunity to, you know, utilize all of the benefits of the university more at large.
You remember, like, from heart tissue engineering to bone tissue engineering, it was always this question, how this can benefit someone.
Yes. EpiBone is a company, a platform technology that grows living anatomically precise bone and cartilage from stem cells. It's really science meets engineering, and I think that's part of what makes it so fun.
And actually, Nina expressed desire to just become a CEO, and this looked to everyone but us like a really bad idea. But then you have your people, it paid off. I don't think the company would ever become anything like it is without you.
But here we are, and being able to say that we're finally making good now on starting to treat patients and giving them new bones, and that they're working well and it's improving their lives. I mean, that's really why we're here. So what do we say? Congratulations, class of 2023?
Yes.
Okay, that's easy.
Okay.
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 All right.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Congratulations,
class of 2023. Okay, can we do that like a couple more times? Congratulations, engineers.